Of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
What crawls in my garden? Go by like wind.
Think of the needs of You have shown kindness to my little
Thank
one.
Thank you.
But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
care. You die!
Out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you. Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads. Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back. Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into 1,000 pieces.
Thank you.
I'm a lady who craves variety. And one day, the gentleman stopped calling.
Nuts, I say. But if when your head's up to the Wharfmaster's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked. To keep you alive. Now, go get that camera and then snapshots of those that crawled on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Well, who said that?
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your belly.
Thank you. ending!
Research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little one, wants to
good, you got the camera. Now get me some snap-snaps on those spider splicers, and don't come back down here till you've got my research.
Turned away from your light. Well, well, well. His light shineth even down.
You think you know me?
Funny place, monster. I can see you.
Trick the security system. Set security bots and turrets on your enemies.
have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures, and let's get the hell out of this place.
You can trip me!
This is the wages of sin! Your river!
Bringing old Peach them snappies, or are you just sightseeing?
Thank you.
ground. Count!
Child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety and I'll be in your debt for life.
We tricked you, monster.
You hurt me! My baby!
Stop crying! I'll never stop chasing you! Never!
Sounds like that should about do it. Head on back to Fontaine Fisheries when you're ready, would you kindly?
Thank you.
easy once you research them up right. Come on in and show us those snappy snappies.
No! 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 you. Time for Betty Bye, Mr. B.
Thank you.
Mr. Bones.
Warprat didn't get himself that. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying heat. Put your weapons in the Numo, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Yeah. Are you here?
Thank you. worry, buddy.
Should be on Easy Street.